Did anything really big happen today?
Yeah, I signed up for Ironman Coeur d'Alene 2010 on June 27th. So I have a year and a week about. So we get to go to Mexico and celebrate. It'll be my first.
You excited?
Yep. We got a lot of training ahead of us. We just drove, finished driving the course. And there's some hills. And there's also a lot of flat. So we got this. It's going to be a lot of work, but we can do it.
What's your biggest challenge?
I don't know. Just getting out and training. Just gotta put forth the effort to train. Can't be lazy.
What's your goal for next year?
To finish my first Ironman.
What will running across that finish line in 2010 mean to you?
I don't know. It'll mean everything to me. I finished something that started a long time ago.
What are the magic words that you want to hear?
You are an Ironman. By Mike Riley.
It's a wrap. I was down. When I was down, I was kicked. I got up. I'm back to punch it to the ground. Your trick, it's a trap. My last CD that's in my trash. I'll be if another rapper gets in my ass. I hit the gas and I spit every rap as if it's my last. You can die in the blink of an eye. So watch out, I'll last. Then keep waving and blowing kisses cause you brought me with death. I'm destroying your livelihood. I ain't just holding your breath. I catch a flow and get going. No remorse. I'm someone they slowing for no one. Knowing there's nothing you can do about it. Zero and all. I shut your lane down, took your spot, parked in it too. Arsenic flow, light up points alive, but what can you do? Go get your crew to hype you up, stand behind you like, woo! That boy's hot enough to melt hell, burn Satan too. Fries, then put his asses back together with glue. So you can hate him, he don't blame you, frankly he would too. This game could ill afford to lose him, how about you? Now guess who? Here's the clue, he came to the ball and his white beater lost his Nike shoe. It's in you, he's in you.